take a fork back in.
See y'all later.
Take care now. All right, let's see what we got here. He done stuck a fork in his head and gone. He done. That's live. You still going live?
Yeah.
Okay.
We waiting on y'all to get to our people.
All right, we'll get back up and do a few.
Is it raining again?
Yep, looks like it.
It's raining, yeah, it's raining. Not hard.
It's Monday night, right?
And Jesus and I are usually don't say.
I think it's supposed to.
Hey, y'all clear
tomorrow, though.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to.
So that'd be unusual. You can rain on a few.
Time we have to unload quick.
I would do a few more, yeah.
Thanks for seeing me.
Y'all leave?
Yeah, well.
Oh, y'all gonna go? Y'all gonna, y'all getting ready to mess with one?
Yeah.
What is it for that?
It is Cinco de Mayo Day.
Fifth of May.
What?
Fifth of May.
Enjoy.
Great day.
Y'all come back.
That's kind of like the Mexico's Fourth of July, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cinco de Mayo.
Good seeing you.
All right, I'll take care.
I'm not cool.
See you later, Bill and Joe. I think that's something like our Fourth of July with this, to the Mexican people.
Oh, okay.
Cinco de Mayo.
Right.
I think that's when they got their independence from Spain or something. Yeah, used to Spain.
Florida.
Florida, well, Spain, Florida, Florida, Philippines too. That's when the unit, that's when the.
One, two, here we go, Jerry. One, two. One, two, what's your hum? Drummer, we still got this guy here from Massachusetts. He can get up and sing some more with us.
Yeah.
bathroom on the right. You know, John Foley wrote that song. He puts that in his song now. Yeah, everybody sings it that way. He said, I'm just going to join them.
Yeah.
There's a bathroom on the right. Really, it's a bad moon on the right. Say with me this in here.
Primary, can you remember that one? C-A. Got a lot of chords in it. Remember that? Let's kick it off. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Turn it.
guy named Dan Schaefer came down from Nashville, Tennessee. I hadn't heard nobody do this song in a long time. I thought I was the only one that done it right here, but he did it Saturday night outside at the Uptown Lounge. I'll soon be posting that on YouTube, so I want you to hear his version. He did a real good job on it. But this is my version. Sunshine, go away today. Don't feel much like dancing. Something's gone, he's tried to run my life. Don't know what he's asking. Everybody, come on. You tell me I better get in line. Can't hear what he's saying. I grow up, I'm gonna make it fine. I've been paying. Why, how much does it cost? I'm buying. The time is already long. I'm trying. You can't even run. It's all life and things that feel alive. Sunshine, sunshine, come on back the other day. Promise you what you say. This old world is gonna turn around. Brand new bells will be ringing. Why, how much does it go? I buy it. Time is all we know. I'll try it. You can't even run. All life will be down until you're gone. Sunshine, come on. Another day, promise you what you say. This whole world's got to turn around. Brand new bells will be ringing. Tune. Y'all give Jerry Campbell a hand back there for just having a good little place for us to come and hang out in. We're going to do this song here. We're going to this gentleman back up if he wants to from Massachusetts. We're going to do one. Here we go. Well, me and Jesus. Me and Jesus. We got our own thing going. microphone. Country ain't glory. You don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. I knew a man. Once was a sinner. Oh, I knew a man. He once was a drunk. I knew a man. He once was a loser. But he went out one day and made an altar out of a stump. Yes, he did. Well, me and Jesus, we got our own thing. We don't need any fancy preaching. We got a lot of people here doing the good Lord's work. Well, me and Jesus, we got our own thing going. Yeah, we do. Me and Jesus. Song written by Tom T. Hall. Yep. I'm a jockey lot man. Give me money and I sing for you. I'm a jockey lot man. Number one in the land. Oh, I'm a jockey lot man. I make money where I stand. Now give me a tip now if you feel. I'm a jockey lot man. You don't come on up and sing. Then I'm going back to Massachusetts. Jesus.
You
okay?
I am trying to come around when we're rolling down the dam. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Portland. Time to driving on. But the trains keep on rolling. I'm tired of sound them tone. Well, when I was a baby, I'm on the toe of the sun. You bet your life I'd move it, fall down the line, so far from Portland. That's where I want to be. Then I let that lonesome whistle blow all my blues away.
1933.
The yodel had already given it away. Yodel.
Yeah, that's what they called them, the blue yodeler, you know.
Yeah.
I forgot some of the words, but I think you'll forgive me down here.
They started yodeling.
Yes, they say it don't move. All the world was gone by. If you're looking for a while.
Come on up here.
Her tenderness are sweeter than honey. All rivers of mine. But this is her day.
Come on.
The bears and the bears.
You know, I don't know the word. I used to know the word.
Sing on that one. Tie his cute little daughter, but he's mighty handy with a gun and a knife. I don't want to go near her.
Mighty
handy with a gun and a knife.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's see if we do this old song here.
Everybody don't know this one. Well, today I started loving you again.
We get ready to get out of here.
I got over you, long enough to let my heart ache. Then today I started loving you again. What a fool I was to think I could get by. With only these few million tears I cried. I should have known that the yet to come, and the crying time for me has just begun.
Everybody sing. We're gonna let them sing out in the audience. Here we go.
It goes like, come on, baby. And let's do the twist. Where your mama's sleeping and your daddy's not around. Your mama's sleeping and your daddy's not around. We're gonna twist and twist and twist till we're tired as hot now. Maybe continue on with some more karaoke. Is that right?
That's true.
Thank you. Thank you from Massachusetts for coming out. We're looking for you next Monday night. Where you live at, sir? If you don't mind telling us. Right here? Or?
Thank you.
What do you... That's all I was going to tell me. Are you live right here? You live around here?
Fork Shows.
Okay.
You know Don Nelson?
I'll see you again.
Come over here with Don.
He asked, did you know Don Nelson from...
You know, yeah, he came over here with Don.
Come over here with Don.
He came over here with Don last
night. Donnie brought me over here.
Oh, Donnie, right, right.
You know, Don,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
The deep voice.
Right, right, yeah.
But I come back. Listen, we played to a lot more people, but we never played to any better. And thank you. I'll be back.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Good night, sweetheart.
You don't get the money or something.
Barbara,
He got me hung up at one night and he said anything. Oh, he brings a nice club. He said, "I'm just gonna play the football." I made it, Johnny Dove. Riding around, I'll be with you. Ronnie Dove, we was talking about, you remember Ronnie Dove?
She took a 2 weeks, she took 95 2 weeks. It screwed her whole system.
How long you been, down here in this part of the country?
Long story.
Long story. I don't know about that.
That really happens a lot though. A lot of. Sometimes you have to.
She's been off of it now for a little while. See what she called.
Interstate 95. Okay. Was you there in 1967?
Was you there in 67?
1967.
1967.
Vietnam?
No, Massachusetts.
No, in Massachusetts.
Yeah.
Okay. I was my last year in service when I came back from sea, I got stationed in Bangor, Maine. And I went up, my wife and I got on 82, two interstates all the way to Bangor, 85 and 95.
My great great grandmother was from Massachusetts. I lived in Newark. And
I'm that bird.
From around Maryland.
You would have got one of them.
I never met up there, you know.
Yeah.
But that's so where she was from. She wouldn't come down here.
Oh, no.
He lived up there with her, and she died. He moved out to North Carolina, and then he branched back down to Pickens. So there we go.
Well, I've got one thing to say. It's that they're trying to talk into the stadium, but he.
Yeah.
When I'm done.
Yeah, he's a good bass player. He's played a lot of gospel bass.
I think what I've got. For a good time, one more time, burning memory, party by the number.
He called me about playing drums. He's doing it to play drums. He's a player.
Party by the number. I've got Team Heartache, Cheese Light, Same Old Me, Keep Walking.
Back to you.
Crazy Arms,
it's going to be
great places.
Oh man, yeah. Bill Anderson wrote one of his best hits. City Lights.
City Lights.
Yeah, I love that one.
That's a nice one, yeah.
Yeah.
Some of them never get old.
You wouldn't believe it. A lot of people from down here don't know people from up north like country music. Yes, they do. That's not true at all. I know a lot of people from the love country music.
Not like.
A lot of black people like country music. I like Motown. Me and her going to see Little Richard.